In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a jackhammer. Let's create a cylinder, and press S to scale. Select the top face, E, to extrude and S to scale. E to extrude, enter to settle, S to scale, and E to extrude to create this shape. Control R to add loop cuts. We can use Ctrl B and the mouse wheel to add similar edge loop cuts. Let's use another cylinder to create the cord part meshes. Create a curve point, and press the 3D button. If you don't see the curve point, please activate an add-on called Add Curve, Extra Objects. Press A to select all points and V and A to smooth all of them. Let's bevel the curve. We can use a plane to create the handle mesh like this. Please make sure the end vertices are aligned on the Z-axis. Control 3 to subdivide, and Control R to add loop cuts. We need to remove the intersecting faces. Let's remove the faces in the middle and bridge edge loop them. Let's set up the render scene and apply the materials. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.